The city of San Marcos is home to a little above 60,000 people. Texas State University had almost 40,000 students enrolled in the fall of 2017 semester. With the steady population increase of not only San Marcos, but Texas State University as well, it's easy for students and residents to neglect the simple things in the city that brings people closer together. Sporting events have always been something that has brought people together, and at Texas State University, the football team has the ability to do that. The university has a 30,000 seating stadium that only averages about half of that. That's a problem that needs to be solved with the help of the community and the attendance of students, residents of San Marcos, alumni, and faculty of Texas State University. With a supporting cast like that, Texas State University football program has promised to turn around and bring more excitement to the game and bring more fans to the stadium. Here's a look at the spring showcase that Texas State University football program hosted this past April. So come on, let's join the football program and let's fill the stands at Bobcat Stadium.
Texas State Bobcat Golden Ring Game.